Testing. This is Lieutenant Harriet to Starship OPM.
Yeah. I'm here, still in Vegas. So, where are you guys?
Just hiding out in a friend's backyard. Well, friend is a stretch.
When are you guys coming back?
What is so hard about coming and picking me up?
Las Vegas is live entertainment given the green light to return.
Absence is one of the first live shows in the Las Vegas Strip.
Who knows what lies ahead of us?
Ross, did you see the coverage of the new Spiegel tent for Magic Mike in Australia?
Yeah, I did. It looks pretty, it looks very cool, right? I mean, there's zero cases down there, right? So that's the difference. You can do stuff again. It's a very different situation to what we have in America.
Melbourne was on the brink and we're pulling ourselves back. So it can be done. We went through so much. We went through months of shitty lockdown to get those numbers down. And so we really don't want to fuck it up.
Compared to the way we are living in America right now, it sounds incredibly safe there.
Clark County has an elevated risk of COVID transmission.
We are not rounding the corner.
Controlled reopening and certainty is what this industry needs. So if the government needs to support entertainment, but you can't say, all right, it's okay for you to open again, because what happens if we hit 100 cases a day? Are you going to shut me down? If I didn't learn to live with it here, I don't know when we will get open.
Still here. I'm doing fine. I'm just here to make sure everybody's comfortable before I blast off from Uranus.
Yeah!
They're coming. I wish they were coming.
Why? Please, come pick me up! Hold on,
we have a handbook that outlines all of our COVID mitigation protocols, including our testing strategy.
And I really think it's important that we make the handbook open source, because smaller companies than us, well, maybe they'll learn something from that, and that'll help other companies get open. The detail that goes into testing everybody and then tracking them, I think we're still learning a lot every day, and that's why we take everything seriously.
I'm just saying, like, why don't they just test everybody here? You know what I mean? It's like
on Uranus, they test everybody and they just stick it right in.
You know?
Okay.
They just,
what am I talking about?
It's not the same.
It's a big part of our budget. It's a big part of our mitigation procedures. As we've gotten into it, you know, we've added in and layered on more testing than we even thought we might do originally. But each test is $140.
So we're spending, you know, 20 grand a week on just one show. So with three shows, I guess we're going to be up around 60 grand a week. I mean, as we continue to roll out our shows, we're going to have like 400 people working for us. So we're going to be doing 800 tests more a week. I kind of think we need help with that.
My advice is testing. Give them daily testing for everybody who works on that stage. If anyone does get ill, then you're going to stop it very quickly.
Up the nostril? This is what we need. Small business needs this. The testing is everything.
Voicemail again?
If you want to see us again, wear your mask.